Au cours de l'épisode précédent, mes amis, les souris de l'espace, m'ont raconté comment tout avait commencé sur leur planète. Comment ils avaient fait partie des combattants de la liberté pour tenter de repousser l'invasion des Plutarchiens. Et comment ils avaient trouvé un transformateur qui allait piller leur planète au profit de Plutarque. Entre-temps, nos amis ont découvert un espion parmi eux. Et celui-ci les a envoyés tout droit dans un piège. Nos amis ont lutté à 1 contre 5 pour tenter d'échapper à la mort. La situation se présentait mal, mais avec eux, rien n'est impossible.
With my Tug Transformers particle stream completely incapacitating your overrated laser weaponry, you're really just a trifling trio of troublemakers, after all.
I hope this jerry-rigging works.
That's now or next lifetime, chubby girl.
Well, sometimes you gotta have a little luck.
Lick my laser fire, scale skin.
Oh, man. Lousy non-union Plutarchian craftsmanship.
Is that your courageous counterattack, my meretricious mice? Then prepare to parboil.
You know, it's not how big a laser is, it's how you use it.
Front row seats!
For some hard rock!
Guys, flunk soft landing 101 in hero school?
Impede their egress, you imbeciles!
Don't give up your promising career as a goon for the Pro Bowlers tour.
No thanks. Never met a mace I didn't hate.
What?
I'm just taking a bite out of crime. This ought to slow the trivial pursuit.
Let them go! I need you moronic minions to guard the Tug Transformer. Besides, our adversaries will find the air in those tunnels rather stifling.
Man, it's blacker than Plutarchian toe jam down here.
And just about as fresh.
No lie. Strike a flare, bro.
That's barely staying lit.
There's hardly any oxygen.
Yeah. Gotta get out of here before Limburger's Tug Transformer powers up. And before we power down.
I'd rather not think about it. Hey, Didn't you handle the same kind of transformer after you were wounded back on Mars?
I'd rather not think about that. It was a bad scene, Charlie girl.
Oh, man.
Flashback City.
The guys have been hit! Throttle! No! Platoon's in danger. Tactical retreat. Back to headquarters.
Throttle.
We struck another blow for freedom's cause, comrades. Hey, where's Stoker?
The fishhead's got all of them. Stoker, Moto, Throttle, Benny.
Oh, yeah, our bravest warriors gone. Tragic loss.
Those Plutarchians were ready for us. It's like they knew we were coming to take out the Tug Transformer. Maybe they did know.
A leak from inside the resistance.
Carbine. Rimfire's on the VidCom. He's asking about Moto.
Rimfire?
Carbine? Everybody looks trashed. Where's Uncle Moto?
Moto got caught in a firefight. We don't know.
Uncle Moto's no casualty. If he's a prisoner, I'm busting him out.
Hang on. Let's be smart about
this. No, hang on, nothing. Look, if you want to help, fine, but I'm already gone.
Rimfire, wait, let us... Remind me never to have kids.
Still are specimens for the final stage of my bionic experience.
Stilton, you... Oh! Indeed, a red-letter day for Plutarch. The Tug Transformer nearly operational, and we've captured the very heart of the Resistance, their leader, and 3 best warriors.
You still don't stand a rat's chance of winning, you chump-chucker.
I beg to differ. When Carbuncle is done, you, the foremost feared freedom fighters on Mars,
will fight for the glory of Plutarch. Commence transmutations, Doctor, beginning with this boorish brute.
Simply stay silent, you dim-witted, dripping disappointment.
What? Where's Tilton? Who are you?
Lawrence Loctavius Limburger, your effluvial eminence.
How dare you contact me directly, you low-level nincompoop? And what's with the repugnant mask?
Casualty of war. But if you'll bear with me for just a moment, your olfactory oligarch, I'd like to introduce the supervillain hired by yours truly, who single-handedly routed a Martian assault. An assault which Stilton failed to foresee. Fortunately, I anticipated the skirmish. Thanks to this dynamo's powers and my competent command, the day was won and the resistance leadership captured. I just thought you'd like to know.
Limburger! What are you doing on the vidcom? You've touched the dial without sterilizing, you diseased dustbin.
Shut up, Stilton!
I beg your pardon.
Without Limburger and his supervillain grease pump...
Grease pit. Ixnay, the Orking King.
Whatever. The battle might have been lost because of your negligence. You know, I'm seriously considering a shake-up in the fish food chain of command on Mars.
Limburger and his supervillain? Why, you insubordinate recalcitrant... So, you saved the day at Tharsis Rise.
Me? No. Sure I did.
Using what manner of weaponry, may I ask?
I didn't use no manners. Just his big gun I brung with me.
So, that missile you fired, it was in autopilot launch mode?
Pile a mode for lunch? Oh, no thanks. I'm retaining a little water.
You see, my lord, this ignorant oaf only brought down the mice by the sheerest of luck. Somebody
intercepted a top-secret communique, and as a consequence, nearly lost the battle for us. I understand, Stilton. Limburger, you're dismissed.
But wait, your grossosity!
I'll supervise your reprimand, demotion, and torture later.
Oh, yes, your regal ripeness. Did I shut up good, boss?
Carbuncle!
Carbuncle to you.
Yes, quite. And I'd be genuinely grateful if you'd concoct a way to remove this mask sooner than later.
Never mind.
You know, Carb... Doctor... The Resistance will surely arrange a rescue for these rebels.
So?
Should they succeed, it will no doubt signal the end of Stilton's assignment here, which of course means he would be demoted and relocated along with his doctor.
Just what are you proposing, you obsequious obesity?
Merely that you focus your genius on building a supervillain, one who could assure us of permanent employment on Mars.
Activating mind bender beam. Oh! I could divide my time between that and my present enterprise.
Let's just keep this between gentlemen or whatever. Shall we? Excuse me while I go avoid... attend to Lord Stilton.
Stoker's done. And how are we feeling, my semi-mechanical masterpiece?
I feel like any loyal servant of Plutarch. Prepared to crush, humiliate, destroy, defile, ravish, and subjugate. All to the greater glory of Plutarch. Beginning with the Martian Resistance.
Yes. My genius has triumphed.
It's going to be one tough fish to scale.
I'll scout ahead, okay?
Hang on, Throttle.
News, Deep Pocket.
What's the situation inside?
Their leader, Stoker, has been assimilated onto our side. The one called Modo is next for the Mindbender Beam.
What was that?
Snitches are always paranoid.
told you to let us handle this.
Yeah, well,
this.
You've been sold out, all right? One of your troops is trading info with a sand raider.
What? Who? Mace!
It's a shame that Brad had to blow my cover. Things were going so well. Full reverse with a half twist.
How can any Martian mouse sell out to Plutarch?
The Plutarchian occupation is the best thing that ever happened to this Martian.
You rat!
It's our little secret. Actually, my little secret. Once I've disposed of you.
Ripfire! Nice stick on the landing, kid.
Come on, they've already brainwashed Stoker and Uncle Moto's next.
You are gonna stay here out of sight and keep guard.
Hey, but...
That's an order. Don't worry, Rimfire. I'll get him out.
Oh, man. 16 and I'm still sitting at the kids' table. Nap time over. Oh, it must be time to visit the little boy's room. I hope I'm not too late.
Oh, Mama. Last thing I need is a sedated smart mouth.
Hey, man. What happened to my face?
Well, maybe your right side took one look at the other half and left. Left, you get it?
No.
Well, it's a good thing you're well armed.
Well, well armed. I'm killing myself here.
Maybe this is the last time I hear that joke. Our bikes.
Oh, lights are out, bro.
And nobody is home.
Hello, looky-see here, huh? Nope, nothing, not a Zippo, just as white as an Osmond in a snowstorm. I wrote that, bro.
That's good.
Come on, bros, that just isn't funny.
Actually.
Huh?
I think it's hysterical.
I gotta tell you, those pillow mints are great, but you just gotta get a little bit of a softer bed.
Let's roll.
Oh, Stoker, da-da-da, my hero. You know what, man? I'd rather be rescued by you than the bravest mouse on Mars, which would happen to be me.
I'm choking!
Sorry, man.
They're still half gassed. What's the plan, Chief?
Out the back. Leave the bikes. Our chances are better without them.
Yeah, right. Leave our bikes.
Hey, why not just leave our right arms while we're at it?
Oh, sorry, bro.
Our bikes go where we go, Stoker. You know that.
Down the lift, then.
Come on, bros.
Arrivederci, comrades.
KO the cannon, Stoker.
Hey, Carbine. Dropping in, huh?
Stoker's been brainwashed.
Well, I always knew he had a dirty mind.
Hey, wait a minute. Wait, the leader of the resistance? Fighting for the fish heads?
Mm-hmm. And your mind was next on the laundry list.
Relax, or she's history.
Why, you yellow-whiskered traitor.
He can't help it. It's that mind bender beam.
The storage room. Now!
Hold the door, please.
Let her go, Stoker. I'll perform a little laser surgery. Amateur laser surgery.
Rimfire, you have an obnoxious habit of disobeying direct orders.
Yeah, well,
The sign of a good freedom fighter.
The Plutarchians will be all over headquarters like stink on fish now that their cover's blown. Let's rock!
Where'd we come up with it anyway?
Company!
Yeah, Gloomy and Bro, still seeing snow here.
Sand Raiders!
Oh, come on! I can do Sand Raiders with both eyes tied behind my back. You call it, lady!
Now!
Vinny, you back to normal? Better. Much better! Nothing like the heat of battle to clear a foggy head. Yeah!
Air Moto cleared for landing.
Whoa!
Whoa! Sniper!
I got him! Up, up, and away! We're out of here.
That's only six down. I counted.
Yeah! Seven.
Master, they've...
escaped? So Carbuncle informed me. I want you, my trusted turncoat, to go and bring them back dead. Or alive.
Your transmission's breaking up, Modo.
Evacuate headquarters now.
Evacuate?
Headquarters is no longer secure. Mace and Stoker are enemy agents.
But it's Stoker, Mace,
evacuate now, Harley. Meet at alternate post 14.
What?
Harley? Harley! Transmission's dead.
Stoker singes just one of Harley's whiskers. He's gonna be sand squid sushi. Ah, the Serene Monastery. Instead of a sanctum... we find a war room. How ironic.
Herd them to the tunnel entrance.
The compound is breached. Evacuation BM-14. Go! Mace? A rat? Well, I'll be a Plutarchian's posterior.
Here's a token of my true feelings, Muppet Mice. On her way to a reunion with her old boyfriend. Aw. Why, Stoker, you have changed!
Going somewhere? Harley?
Stoker, I know that mind of yours. It's too stubborn to get brainwashed.
Harley. Harley, I...
escape is treason, Mouse. Maybe another session with the mind bender beam would rekindle your sputtering patriotism.
You see, that's why rats are second class vermin. They think with their tails. Freedom fighter bikes are equipped with tracking transceivers.
Our little runaway will lead us directly to the rest of the resistance, and then we'll destroy them all.
Did Harley lead them to you?
I gotta put this story on hold, Charlie girl. I'm using precious air, and we got a ways to climb yet.
I'm losing my grip on the situation.
Not me, bros. I'm the Rocky Calavito of rock climbing. Spartacus is speelunking.
The Prince of Plummeting.